What we do here is go back, 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 back.
Your cameras. Cousin Jerry's gonna jump from this tree to that tree. He's gonna stop in the middle for some picture taking.
This is a perfect day, isn't it? I love my life. Alright. My friends, they climb the coconut tree every day. They get coconuts and leaves for all the people of the village. Hardest part about climbing the coconut tree is getting down. Especially when you're wearing a skirt. You guys taking pictures? Take a picture. This is hard work. You want more? There you go. How about a hand for the tree of life? Come on, put your hand together for the tree of life. Folks, another round of applause for Cousin Jerry. Yes, like Cousin Jerry said, coming down the coconut tree is the hardest process of the coconut tree climbing. It takes a lot of strength, a lot of endurance, and a lot of focusing to make your way back down. All right, there he is.
Men lift out our pig is what we call hapai. Everyone say hapai.
Hapai.
Okay. On the count of three, we're going to yell out hapai, and our men will pull out the pua'a or the pig. One, two, three.
Hapai.
All right. How about a hand for the pig and the men? Put your hands together for them.
Yesterday, December 7th,
1941, a date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan. The United States was at peace with that nation, and at the solicitation of Japan, was still in conversation with its government and its emperor, looking toward the maintenance of peace in the Pacific.
Give it one more chance.